Yeah, of course, you know, like, I'm a striker, that's what I'm here for, to score goals, assist, and today I've got a goal, so I think there's more coming, that's why we're going to keep going.
Brought into the starting side for this game, what did Sieg say to you in the build-up or in the
obviously, just keep doing what you've been doing in pre-season and in previous games, so just keep working hard, chances will come, and that's what I did, you know, my chance came, I took it, and I think, to be fair, I could go another one, maybe, but anyway, we move, you know.
Focus now is firmly shift your attention to the FFA Cup quarter final against Brisbane Roar.
Yeah, we want to win every trophy we can get, you know. So on Wednesday it's going to be a hard game for sure. They'll come hard at us, and we're going to be ready for it.
Congrats on the win.
Thank you.